Settle Carlisle Railway was built into the land. More viaducts and tunnels than the lines upon your hand. She cuts across the Pennines, over water, rock and air. 70 miles of monument to the men who put her there. Well, I'd like to sit a while by the Settle and Carlisle and delve among the memories at evening. You can feel the ghosts of engineers who first surveyed the line, or conjure up a jubilee or lumbering number 9. Or maybe find the water troughs on a Garsdale afternoon and listen to them filling when the Waverley is gone. But I'd like to sit a while by the Settle and Carlisle and delve among the memories at evening. Cascades of falling water down the sides of Penny Ghent, and at the foot of Ingleborough a solitary tent. The bridges over Arden, Gilden, Head and Batty Moss, and silhouettes of steamers as they haul the trains across. But I'd like to sit a while by the Settle and Carlisle and delve among the memories at evening. When snow is blown around the fells, cuttings disappear. Tunnels fill with icicles, the line is never clear. But weather is a fickle thing, and snow will turn to rain, and the land slides all too easily, the digging starts again. But I'd like to sit a while by the Settle and Carlisle and delve among the memories at evening. When engine spotters gather here on summer Saturdays, jostling with the travellers who go their different ways, the polished brass and uniforms of Settle's age of gold, but memories of better times are difficult to hold. But I'd like to sit a while by the Settle and Carlisle and delve among the memories at evening. Well, an engine's on the turntable, the crew are climbing down, but dreams become reality as they start to turn around. For the men turn into shadows, and the cinders into grass, and the engine still revolving as it fades into the past. But I'd like to sit a while by the Settle and Carlisle and delve among the memories at evening.